What's going on, Legion? Azure here, like always, and we get some more Arrival trailer. I can't freaking wait for this. The Arrival is gonna probably, I hope it, if it is everything I expect it to be, it'll be like, you know, greatest movie of like the year quality, probably like a favorite movie. I'm hoping it just isn't like, it kind of looks like it's gonna be one where it's a lot of buildup, a moral of the story, and the last 30 minutes of just shit hitting the fan, and I don't want that. If that's the case, I'm going to be sad. But with that being said, let's get into it, check it out, see what it's all about. Let's hope it's good. I hope it's a good movie. I really do.
There are days that define your story beyond your life. Like the day they arrived.
That'd be so crazy if that happened IRL.
What might be called first contact. The objects measure at least...
I'm Colonel G.T. Webber from Army Intelligence.
Pack your bags. You're at the top of everyone's list when it comes to translations.
Priority one. What do they want? Where are they from? You'll be reporting to me, but you'll be working with him when you're in the show. That's what they're calling the UFO.
What up, Hawkeye? It's a hotter redhead.
Who's being carted off in the medevac?
Not everyone is wired for what you're about to do.
So what do they look like?
You'll see soon enough.
We get to see glimpses.
Every 18 hours, a door opens up. That's where we go in.
Dude, that'd be so fucking crazy.
It's done.
Yeah, that just happened.
What happens now?
They arrive.
Oh. Good to see him.
They need to see me.
Dr. Banks?
Are you insane?
Oh, shit.
Now that's a proper introduction.
More objects have landed around the world.
This is one of 12.
I'm never going to be able to speak their words.
Got 2 days. Figure something out.
I am human. It's their language.
I don't care how the movie is. I'm just going to like it, I think, overall.
The difference between a weapon and a tool. Language is messy, and sometimes one can be both.
Are you dreaming in their language? Possible. They're prodding us to fight among ourselves.
This is just a way to force us to work together for once.
It's more complicated than that.
How is it more complicated?
Russia just executed one of their own to keep their secret.
Got 21 hours.
Before they start global war.
So how do we clarify their intentions?
I go back
in. Oh, shit. It's just gonna be a good movie, man.
Why does this feel worse?
Hell, man, I'm down. I'm all about the movie. I'm all about the booty. No, the movie. I don't really care how the movie goes, whether it's 30 minutes of action and just whatever build up. I'm really just interested. I think this happened last time I did a reaction. I'm like, I hope it's just good. And then I watched the trailer and I'm like, it's good. I just want to see it now. And last time we watched the trailer, we didn't get to see any of that little swoop, the little suction thing, or the words, or any of that kind of stuff. So, the fact we got to see some of that, and I was losing my mind. I wanted to see it so freaking badly. And now we got to see a glimpse. Something awesome. I can't wait to see it. I want to go see this in theaters. I want to see this in the big fucking IMAX. Just fucking World War III. Oh my god, alien invasions and weird starfish sucker ink things. And language translating. I think it's just going to be an overall good movie. I hope, I pray, please don't let me down. Amy Adams? Yeah, because isn't Mick Adams the other one? Yeah, Amy Adams. Oh, she's so hot. Yeah, man. I can't wait to get into this. It's going to be fun. And I'm just going to kind of end it right there. I don't want to ramble on too much. The voice is kind of still going out. But I'm really praying that it's just a good movie overall. I really do. I think it's going to be a great movie. And yeah, I'll see you guys on whatever video I'm doing next. Once again, my name is Azrael. And if you want to leave a comment down below or leave a link for me to react to something new, appreciate all the links. Love to see and love to hear all the comments. And I'll see you next time. Later.